Looks like we're pretty deep inside. Come on!
It's time to finish this place off.
Enough already!
Let's just clean them up and move on. Which way should we go?
What's that switch do?
That device is linked to the door.
If we take it out, the door should open.
It's probably where they test BOWs.
We don't care. This is a secret. We're SNL soldiers.
I'm sure you understand the thrill of battle, and the rush that comes with the feeling of being alive after a good battle.
Another Umbrella Psycho.
Introduce.
The latest in Umbrella's product line. Codename Talos, a pinnacle of biological weaponry, all controlled by the Red Queen computer, the ultimate weapon.
Rockets?
We need to shoot them down.
So this is what they've been developing.
What do we do now? Nothing seems to be working.
We have to find a weakness. They can make it, we can break it. I hope this is wearing it down.
He's a tough one.
Isn't he?
Unfortunately, Thanos is out of control. The T-virus inside of his body will continue to mutate until even a god cannot control it.
He transformed?
Is this his real form?
This is it. Let's take him down.
Whatever we do, we have to finish him off.
I have a bad feeling about this.
Chris, look out! Watch the tentacles!
Take it out! Did the trick.
Chris, aim for that tear in the shoulder and chest.
Concentrate fire.
Right.
Damn, better not get close.
Stay on your toes.
Transformed?
Is this his real form?
That did the trick.
Chris, aim for that tear in the shoulder and chest.
Concentrate fire.
Right.
I have a bad feeling about this.
Chris, look out. Watch the tentacles.
Take it out.
Look, there.
Yeah, I see it. That must be its weak spot. Even the great Achilles had his heel. Certainly made this one to last.
You're hurt. Stay back.
Done for. We struck a fatal blow.
The end of Umbrella is just a question of time. But...
yeah. He's still out there.
The Talos Project Umbrella placed so much faith in had failed. However, Chris and the others were a little too quick to pat themselves on the back. It was not by justice or faith that they would prevail against Umbrella that day. No, it was only with my help that they were able to succeed. The only thing that can defeat power is more power. Ironic, perhaps, but the truth can be so cruel.